Solar energy is said by some and hoped by many to be the future of renewable energy for the world.
Certainly is, and work on solar-related technology has been ongoing at a leading institute here in Korea, and researchers there have recently completed a high-tech facility that utilizes the sun's rays to grow crops indoors. Paul Lee reports.
Rows upon rows of leafy vegetables are being grown here, from crispy napa cabbage to fresh lettuce. At first glance, it may appear to be a small laboratory experiment, but this is actually a fully functional factory. The state-of-the-art facility uses solar power as its key energy source, which generates electricity for LED and fluorescent lines in this tightly controlled environment.
The pH of the culture medium or the electrical conduction can be automatically controlled. The light intensity and quality can also be automated from a control unit as part of the operation of this plant.
Researchers from the Chuncheongbuk-do Agricultural Research and Extension Services say this is the future of farming. Almost every factor, from the temperature and humidity to the nutrients, is scientifically monitored and regulated. Being indoors also means that any crop can be grown all year round without the need for pesticides.
We are selecting functional plant cultivation techniques that are effective in growing mass crops. We are then taking these specialized cultivation technologies and developing a package product.
Though the initial costs are high, the Agricultural Research Institute says a solar-based cultivation system will be a commercial success in the long run, as it allows farmers and their crops to weather any storm or natural disaster from inside. Paul Yi, Arirang News.